this on here because my computer can't handle the screen capture anymore, so I'm just gonna record it on my tablet. So hope y'all understand. And here we go. This is the Monkey's Melody. I'm re-recording it because the other one's out of sync. Here we go.
Hey, this is Rolf the Wolf.
Yeah, and I'm Earl Schmarl.
And we're coming at you live and in person here from Showbiz Pizza Place, and it's our pleasure to do the next introduction.
Can the pleasure stuff, and let's just get on with the introduction, Rolf.
Okay. As we've been saying today, it's time for our Monkees medley. Yes, the Monkees, one of the greatest rock and roll groups of our time, is here today
Rolf. The Monkees aren't rock and roll group of our time. They was here a long time ago.
Oh, yeah. I know that, Earl. I know that. And the Monkees have this really great TV show.
No, Rolf. They used to have a great TV show. The Monkees are all grown up now, and they're doing other things, you know, like selling real estate.
I know, Earl. But suppose you'd like to do this introduction.
Yeah, okay. Well, there's something Rolf didn't tell you. One of the Monkees, named Michael Nesmith, is now also working in video, you know, like you see on MTV. So they're all pretty good guys. They're selling real estate and doing video productions and stuff like that. So here's the Rock and Fire Explosion with our version of Monkees, 1983 style.
Here we come. Walking down the street, getting funniest looks from everyone we meet. We have a monkey, people say a monkey around. We're too busy singing, put anybody down. Go wherever we want, do what we like to do. And if you take it, me, boy, you do the same thing too.
Cheers.
mozzarella with this very beautiful rendition.
I wanna be free, like the bluebirds flying by me, like the waves out on the blue sea. If your love has to tie me, don't try.
We're having a monkey.
Brr!